Hello Vivekians, hope you all are doing fine. Let's get started with another exciting session of School from Home. So let's recapitulate the topics covered in the last session. So in the last session, we learned that plants prepare glucose by the process of photosynthesis. So photosynthesis is very important, and the extra glucose is stored in form of starch in the different parts of plants that are used as food. So let's go through the examples of roots as food. They are carrot and beetroot. Then coming to stem, we have examples like sugarcane and ginger. Ginger is an underground stem. Then we have leaves like cabbage and spinach. Then flowers like cauliflower and broccoli. Then fruit is apple and vegetables is brinjal. Now coming to seeds as food. Seeds are a major part of our diet. Do you know 60 to 70% of food in my kitchen are different forms of seeds. That is why India is known as land of spices. So let me show you the different seeds present in my kitchen. So students, you can see here I have kept lots of spices in the middle. So what are the different spices here? They are cumin, coriander, methi, ajwain, mustard. And then I have grains like rice here. And I have also kept white mutter. This is also a seed. And do you know, dry fruits are also seeds. So cashew nuts and almonds are also seeds. So dear students, this is mustard. We also call it rye in Hindi. And there are some seeds like mustard, groundnut, and coconut, which gives us oil. So students, I will show you how is oil made from mustard in the mill. So here you can see, first we have taken lots of mustard in a big mixer jar, and then it is blended properly. So the rye or the mustard is blended for a long time, because the more it is blended, the more oil will come out. So here you can see, now the oil is ready and it is being filtered and stored in a container. Now we will be doing an experiment where I will teach you how to grow seeds into sprout. So what is the aim of the experiment? The aim is to observe the germination or sprouting of the seeds. And what are the materials required? We need a dish and a handful of moong dal, and you can take kidney beans or chickpeas also. And we need water and a paper towel. So I have done this experiment. So let us see how to conduct this experiment. So as required, you can see I have taken a moong dal and I'll pour it into dish, and I will then fill the dish with water so that the seeds can soak the water. Now after that, I will remove its water after some time and keep it in the sunlight. So I will keep on sprinkling the water, and what will happen after a day? So let us observe what happens to the seed after a day. So dear students, you can see here the seeds have swelled up and the seed coat has come out, and the seed has been converted into sprouts. So here you can see it. Yes, these are the sprouts of moong dal. Dear students, sprouts are very nutritious. So let us read about it. Some seeds like green gram, in Hindi we call it as moong dal. So just now I have taken it for the experiment. You must have seen it. Then beans, beans like kidney beans, that is rajma, and chickpeas. What are chickpeas? Chickpeas means basically the kabuli chana that we call it in Hindi. They are also consumed in form of sprouts. Sprouts are very nutritious and can be cooked or eaten raw. Yes, you can just simply wash it and eat it raw. Sprouting of seeds is done by soaking them for a few hours, draining water and tying them in a wet cloth till they sprout. Seeds sprout when they get the right amount of air, water and warmth. So yes, these are the three very important conditions for the seeds to convert into sprout. So there is a very interesting fact over here. Let us read. There are around 2000 different types of plants that human use to cultivate food. Yes, so we bring lot of variety in our food. Like plants, animals are also a source of food for us. They also provide us a variety of food. So let's explore the main food products that we obtain from animals. So here you can see the picture here. So the main component is milk. If we get milk, what are the other products we get from milk? Yes, from milk itself we get products like curd, cheese and butter. So what are these known as? These are known as dairy product. And then apart from that, we get egg, meat, fish and honey from animals. So dear children, we are going to end this session, and in the next session we are going to cover milk, meat, fish and honey as food. Please revise the topics already covered and please do your assignments on a timely basis in your copy. So thank you very much.